If you're chasing a rural lifestyle that's also kilometres from the city, then this property on Brisbane's north side could be for you. Boasting more than 100 acres in Bald Hills, today Cloverleigh Farm hit the market, but you're going to need some deep pockets.
It's a property only one can dream of, labelled as Australia's coolest home. Now it's up for sale.
We will be auctioning at the end of January. Place are doing up to 100 auctions over 4 days, and this is going to be the flagship property of the 100.
Boasting room for 18 cars and a few dozen cattle, all eyes are on this giant playground.
It's literally got everything you need. You never have to leave.
It's land the equivalent of 100 football fields, housing two helipads and a hangar. You just need your own chopper.
The property sits across five freehold titles, covering 152 acres. It even has a boat ramp with direct access to the South Pine River.
You can go out fishing, get the chopper up to the coast. You can do whatever you want.
As for the price tag,
we are going to auction in Queensland. Obviously, we can't disclose the price, but the owners are dedicated to sell on the day, under the hammer ideally. This should break the record for the north of Brisbane.
And demand for luxury is still on the rise. In Brisbane, data reveals 28 houses sold for over $5 million in 2020. This year, already 70 houses have sold for that amount or more, a growth of 60% in just 3 years.
We're seeing great strength in the high-end markets, and it's not slowing down at all. Buyers are very active, especially at that higher end.
The same result hoped for when it's auctioned next month. Samantha Cheney, 7 News.